the kickoff. High short kick. Let's see if they can catch it to the deep back. Finally, Beyer across the 20, 25, 30 to the 35. Cuts it back to the 40. Beyer has one man to beat, and he's forced out of bounds up near midfield.
Anticipate pressure, man. Anticipate pressure.
Boucher does want to throw. He looks, throws to the end zone. Touchdown!
If he returns, he's coming. They're probably bring him in. Okay, you're just stretch base. Yeah, he's coming.
Awaits the snap from Chip Fredrickson, and it's a fake, and on the run, Siliusson inside the 40, 35 to the 30, inside the 25, and tripped up to the 22-yard line. This time, no, he faked it, and he's going deep for Millerburn, and he got him in stride at the 15, 10, 5, touchdown!
T-N, all right, not T-R. Where are my two linebackers? We're going victory, yeah.
They'll give to Breitler up the middle. Touchdown.
Could I come again, please?
Look at the ball, man.
Yeah. to throw. Drops straight back, got plenty of time, throws it deep down the middle, and it is tipped and incomplete.
As soon as you see that ball, safeties, if you freeze your feet, you got to find the post.
He's going to pick this off.
Take the snap, he will run back and simply run backwards to midfield and then go down, and this ball game is over.
Touchdown run.
One of them in motion, Hyten. On first down at the 25, Boucher back to throw. Throws it left side, got Millerburn open at the 40. To the 45, midfield. They may not catch him. 30, 25, 20, 15, 10. Ready to snap it and do, and O'Brien gets ready to kick it and does, and it's a dandy. Sailing deep, Scott Anderson at his own 15. Cuts it outside to the 20, runs to the sideline at the 36. Back to throw, Martin up the middle, intercepted! The Jacks pick it off, and here comes Peterson rumbling inside the 20. 15, 10, 5, touchdown, Brad Peterson!
Yeah.
across the 10 to the 15. Cuts it up the middle, 20, 25, 30. He's to the 35 to the 40. He's to midfield and finally forced to the bounds in Morningside territory.
Okay.
Redskin hands it off. Henderson up the middle. He's dropped the football, and Jason Harris has it at the 36-yard line of the Mavericks.